सब्सक्राइब कीजिए न्यूज फैशन यूट्यूब चैनल को और बेल आइकॉन को दबाए लेटेस्ट मूवीज और अन्य अपडेट के लिए।
And as we're going to take the next question from the gentleman here to our right. Yes, go ahead, please. Yes.
Karan?
Straight.
Karan, will you say that love stories will have the power and lust to overpower Salman Khan's Race 3 on June 15th?
I mean, you're serious. Was that like a serious question, sir? I really need to know that. If it's a funny question, you deserve the laughter that surrounds you. Because otherwise it's just a bit. Of course not! Salman Khan is on a different platform. He is the big master of mainstream cinema. Race is going to be a humongous film. It's a franchise film. It's a totally different film with a totally different syntax. We're not competing, fighting. हमें वो औकात ही नहीं है to fight with Salman Khan or Race. We are actually very happy for filmmakers who made a tiny little film which we are very gratified to Netflix for, who have accepted our film with open arms. And we are not competing with anyone. We don't have the right to compete with the magnitude of Salman Khan. I mean, Race is like, I'll probably be going to see Race on the 15th and not Love Stories.
Okay, we're going to take, on that note, we're going to take one last question from you, sir. Go for it, quickly. Hi.